Welcome back to 99 Ways to Live Longer. If you missed part one or part two, click here or in the description below. Let's continue with our list. 67. Get a Nobel Prize. Much like Olympians and Oscar winners, the learned men and women who win the Nobel Prize have a leg up longevity-wise on the rest of us. They even have a leg up on Nobel finalists who don't win the actual prize, living 1 or 2 years longer on average than the runners-up. One theory may be that Nobel laureates have a higher perceived social standing than those who do not win. The higher a person's social standing, the lower his or her stress, suggests this theory. And that has a real advantage when it comes to longevity. So if you're not an Olympian or a world-renowned actor or actress, you still have options. 68. Slow your resting heart rate. A fast heart rate may be a sign that you'll meet an earlier end. Researchers discovered that a key predictor of long life and otherwise healthy middle-aged and elderly men was resting heart rate, regardless of fitness level or other health behaviors. 69. Win the genetic lottery. You can do everything right when it comes to your future health and long life, but certain factors that relate to longevity are in your genes. Mothers, in particular, play an important role in determining lifespan by passing on genetic mutations that relate to the aging process. 70. Believe in your own good health. Researchers often ask elderly patients to rate their own health. Those who report feeling crummy actually have a higher risk of death than those who self-assessed as excellent, good, or fair. While much of that is likely because these people accurately assessed that they were unwell, it certainly doesn't hurt to have a positive outlook. 71. Don't rush to start school. Most school districts dictate when a child is ready to get started. But in certain cases, parents will push or delay their son or daughter's first day in nursery or reception class. But according to one study, starting first grade before age 6 is linked to earlier mortality. 72. Think about death. It sounds counterintuitive, but contemplating your mortality may actually help you live a longer life. Apparently, being self-aware about our inevitable passing impacts our compassion for others. Even more, studies have shown that when we're reminded of death, we're more likely to make better decisions about our own health, like using sunscreen, smoking less, and exercising more. 73. Turn off the TV. Here's a frightening factoid. Every hour of TV you watch after age 25 cuts your lifespan by about 22 minutes. Research also found that people who averaged 6 hours a day in front of the TV died nearly 5 years sooner than people who didn't watch any TV at all. 74. Stay informed. Too much TV is a bad idea, but consuming mass media like TV, newspapers, and the internet in search of information is a saving grace. Researchers followed the news-gathering habits of more than 1,100 adults and found that people with the most media exposure were also the healthiest eaters. And of course, we all know that we are what we eat. 75. Cut the sugar. Got a sweet tooth? It'll cost you. Sugar might taste good to you, but processed sugars aren't good for you. Eating a lot of refined added sugars can lead to headaches, low energy levels, and inflammation. Sugar increases our risk of developing metabolic disorders such as obesity and diabetes, and can shorten our life expectancy by several years. 76. Choose your job wisely. If you're planning on a long life and you have the freedom of choice, you may want to avoid some of the deadliest occupations. Electricians, painters, miners, civil engineers, lorry drivers, and factory workers are all more likely to suffer a fatal injury at work. 77. Eat an Andean diet. Bolivian farmer Carmelo Flores made headlines when he attributed his 123 years to a traditional Andean diet of superfoods like quinoa, mushrooms, and coca. But it seems it isn't the individual foods that likely contributed to Flores' long life. It's simply the absence of modern processed foods. So eating superfoods every now and then won't do the trick, unfortunately. 78. Move to Hawaii. If you have secret dreams of moving to Hawaii, you now have a solid reason to do so. In addition to being the happiest and least stressed state in the country, Hawaii also boasts greater longevity than any other U.S. state. A 65-year-old in Hawaii will go on to live another 16.2 years on average as compared to another 10.6 years in Mississippi, the American state with the lowest longevity rankings, according to recent data. 79. Or choose the Dakotas. While Hawaii might have the greatest life expectancy among the 65 and older set, North Dakota has the highest rate of centenarians per capita, followed closely by South Dakota. The effect of your locale on your longevity is likely due to a combination of socioeconomic factors, although no one is certain why the Dakotas have such a long-lived population. 80. In the face of bad health, keep a positive attitude. It's all about looking on the bright side. A recent study showed that heart disease patients who keep positive attitudes are more likely to exercise and live longer than their less positive peers. The findings suggest that we should focus not only on increasing positive attitude, but also making sure that we perform exercise on a regular basis, as exercise is associated with both increased levels of optimism and better health. 81. Eat less. Women from Okinawa, Japan enjoy the longest disability-free life of any population on Earth, and the rest of the world has been looking to the population for its longevity secrets. One is the Okinawan habit of beginning meals with the phrase harahashibu, which means eat until you're 80% full. Restricting calories and never overeating is one reason that the Okinawan population has such a large concentration of centenarians. 82. Get up when you fall. Psychological resilience, that is, the ability to effectively cope with life's challenges rather than being beaten down by them, has been linked with increased well-being and longevity. Research into the psychology of aging shows that psychologically resilient adults cope with an aging body. When they lose friends or loved ones, they express their feelings in an open, healthy way. 83. Get a mammogram. Women face a higher risk of death when cancer isn't detected early. One study found that women diagnosed with breast cancer in their 40s who died from the disease were more likely to have never had a mammogram than older women. So schedule those mammograms if this applies to you. 84. Have a happy childhood. Okay, so this isn't something that any of us can control, but experiencing a traumatic incident as a child could actually make you more likely to die early. Women in particular who experienced a traumatic event before reaching age 16 had a 66% higher chance of dying before reaching age 50. 85. Live a spiritual life. In a survey of centenarians, 84% say that staying in touch with their spirituality is very important for healthy aging. Whether it's being part of a faith-based community or maintaining your own meditation practice, finding what spirituality means to you could help you enjoy more of your golden years. 86. Find the healthy hobbies that make you light up. Finding respite in simple, productive activities like gardening and completing crossword puzzles can help to relieve stress and provide a sense of accomplishment, both of which can contribute to a long, happy life. 87. Practice positive self-talk. Positive affirmations can help you to believe in yourself and see the world in a happier light. We already know that happiness can help you live longer, and one study found that older people were up to 35% less likely to die if they reported feeling happy, excited, and content on a typical day. 88. Be a city dweller. Interesting findings show that those who live in urban areas tend to live longer and healthier than their rural counterparts. That's because of higher rates of cigarette use, obesity, and chronic health conditions such as diabetes and hypertension among people who live in rural areas. 89. But living in the country can be good too, if you're British. The UK's Office for National Statistics reports that rural residents in Britain live longer than their city-dwelling peers, 2 more years for men and 1.5 more years for women. Plus, the countryside seemed to be associated with a closing of the life expectancy gap between rich and poor. 90. Take a midday snooze. Regular siestas, combined with genetics and consuming a healthy produce and fish-heavy diet, could be the key to living longer if the residents of Icaria Island are any indication. An estimated 10 times as many residents on Icaria are older than 90 compared with the rest of Europe. 91. Dazzle with your good looks. Recent research shows an interesting association between attractiveness and longevity. Researchers found that people who scored higher in attractiveness lived longer, to 76 on average, than their less attractive counterparts who lived on average to 69. 92. Breastfeed your baby. Women who breastfeed their babies could lower their own chances of death from cancer, heart disease, and other conditions. The risk of dying from heart disease is 8% lower, and the risk of dying from cancer or other diseases is together 17% lower for women who breastfeed exclusively for at least 6 months. Longer breastfeeding means fewer menstrual cycles and reduced lifetime exposure to the hormonal factors that influence breast cancer risk. Physical changes in breast tissue that accompany milk production provide some protection as well. 93. Stay active. 15 minutes of daily exercise is the bare minimum for health, and just 15 minutes of exercise a day can boost life expectancy by 3 years and cut death risk by 14%. So you don't need to run marathons if it's not for you. But make sure you're doing something every day. 94. Stay occupied. To add to point number 93, your ability to keep busy and get around is a good indicator of healthy aging. Increased physical activity and exercise are extremely important for healthy aging. 95. Swim regularly. Swimming may be the sport to beat when it comes to longevity. One study showed that compared with running, walking, or being sedentary, swimming cuts death risk for men by 50%. 96. Use your brain. Another long life secret of the Okinawans is to keep their brains actively engaged with games and intellectual stimulation. One survey found that 89% of centenarians keep their minds active. 97. Finish college, then further education. An education enriches your life, and it may help to make it longer. Earning a bachelor's degree or higher has been associated with 9 additional years of life compared to earning only a high school diploma. Highly educated people tend to have healthier behaviors, avoid unhealthy ones, and have more access to medical care when they need it. 98. Be creative. Recent research suggests that creative types may enjoy longer life. Those who had the highest measure of creativity reduced their mortality risk by 12%. 99. Don't go to bed angry. We've all done it. Had a fight with our spouse and gone to bed angry, letting the thoughts ruminate while trying to doze off. A word of advice, don't do it. In one study, researchers found that with 1,700 married adults, the more arguing there was in a relationship, the worse the adult's health. And now you know, there is no secret hack to living longer that only centenarians know about. You just need to implement a few basic changes to your lifestyle, diet, and mental outlook to get to your 100th birthday. If we missed any tips that worked for a friend or relative of yours, or even for yourself, be sure to let us know in the comments below. And if you missed part 1 or 2, then click here or in the description below.